realize that until 1928, there were no hoses, and you actually had to fight fires with your bare hands. I will now give a demonstration. Whoa, scrappy little blaze, huh?